Oh yes, we've also got Ryan Cooper joining us today. I know it's quite unusual. Cooper's better known for his less legal racing activities, but he's really...
Drifting is all about being judged based on how well you can control your car in a slide. The longer you hold your drift and the smoother your transition, the higher your score. Max out your points by pushing your car as fast as you can while maintaining a deep drift angle. Initiate a drift by steering into the corner and tapping the e-brake. Once you have your car drifting in the desired direction, throw the steering in the opposite direction to counter steer and hold your angle. To stitch together a run of multiple drifts, release the throttle to throw your car in the opposite direction. Then hit it again to keep traction lost. Hey homie, like they say, practice makes perfect. You can also try to...
There's Gavin May from the Rippers team in the Cosworth Ford Escort. Now, Gavin tells a great story about the first time he cut that car loose on the Autobahn. Something about a high-speed pursuit and a ticket. Brace yourselves, everybody. Brace yourselves, people. This is going to be brilliant. All the signs of people in the cars.
It's gonna be savage. Oh, and finally there we go. Now we're just...
guys are ready. My team is also with us today, and I've heard the most outlandish rumours about them. My favourite is to get onto the team. Every driver had to rear-end a police car and then escape. Hey, whatever the truth, they are a major force to be reckoned with, as ever. Now, we'll be right back.
things will be heating up with Ryan Cooper in the field. The man is right, okay. Everyone, here it is. Here it is. Come on, everybody, get on your feet. He's off. He's hit that at top speed.
Me, but don't watch me.